Hi lovely people, I'm here to give you 5 benefits of apple cider vinegar. We all have apple cider vinegar. So this is very beneficial for many things. First I'll tell you how to take care of your skin with this apple cider vinegar. This apple cider vinegar can be used as a skin toner. So you just have to use this 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar and 2 tablespoons of water and just mix it, and after the face wash you can just spray it wherever there is acne. Apple cider vinegar is very good for acne, sunburns or any red patches on your face. So second use of apple cider vinegar is for your scalp. It is very good for reduce your scalp dandruff, dry skin and even to balance your pH balance on your hair. So you just need to use 1/2 cup of apple cider vinegar and 2 cups of water. Mix it well in a bowl or mug, and after the hair wash, after the shampoo, everything is done, just rinse your scalp and your hair with apple cider vinegar. Leave it for 15 minutes and just rinse it with cold water. Apple cider vinegar is also used for sunburns. If you have have a burnt skin with sun and you have itching problem, and even if you have patches like underarms are dark or any area which is dark, so you just have to take a cotton pad, dip it in apple cider vinegar and just keep it over there for 5-10 minutes and then wash it away. So it's going to, the patches are going to move very fast. The fourth benefit is it's very good for your sore throat. If you have any pain in your throat or swelling in your throat, use 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar, 1 tablespoon of honey and a little pepper powder as per your requirement, and mix it well. Have it on empty stomach in the morning before meals any 2 or 3 times a day. This is the fifth benefit of apple cider vinegar. So this is very good for losing weight, for constipation, gastric problems, acidity and any digestive problem. So you just have to have this 2 spoons of apple cider vinegar in 1 hot cup of water and just have it before meals 1 hour. 1 hour before meals you have this, and then you can have your meals and see you're going to have a good digestion system and you'll feel really relieved. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, share it to your friends and take care of yourself, be safe.